1900, Captain Demetrios Kontos and his crew waited out a severe storm off the tiny Greek island of Antikythera. When the waters calmed, they began to dive for sponges off the island's coastline. Ilias Stadiatos was the first to glimpse the Roman vessel 60 meters beneath. Wide-eyed, he signaled to be pulled to the surface. Fearing his diver had suffered nitrogen necrosis, Kontos went down himself to investigate. The sunken wreck eventually yielded a vast collection, painfully hand-recovered by Kontos and his crew over the following year. The treasures are now housed in the Archaeological Museum in Athens. One item has taken over a century to fully decipher. And it proves that over 2,000 years ago, a perfect celestial computer was crafted by the ancient Greeks.